Hello, I'm Mal, and welcome back to XCOM The Long War, Beta 14. So, in the last one, we took down a crashed Overseer ship with, kind of a lower-ranked group. We only took, I think, two Master Sergeants with us, that level. And it went pretty well, all things considered. So, any Overseer mission you can walk away from without wounds is a good one, right? Anyway, let's continue. Let me spin the globe here. We're about to complete Alien Command and Control. Nice. Let's assign new research. Gallup Chamber, now available for construction. So now we're getting down to the nitty-gritty here, folks. Okay, Mind and Machine is the next one to advance the story, to get us towards the Temple Ship mission. But let's grab this Harvester one real quick. Since it's only one day, right? And then let's go to facilities.
For this device as soon as possible. Considering what we went through to get it, we should be making every effort to provide a secure location.
Okay, Shin. Okay, shush your face. Okay, so it's gonna cost us $1,000. So we can start building it at the end of the month, basically, when we get our money. Okay, well that'll work. Because we're gonna do the alien base assault here. We've got, 4 days, essentially? Alright, so let's go ahead and spin the globe. Okay, Harvester research is done. So let's go ahead and research Mind and Machine. Okay, anybody for the Gene Lab? Anyone for Psy Labs? Nope. Okay, so let's look at our soldiers real quick.
New promotions available in the armory.
Let's look at all the gene mods real quick and just see if there's anybody we want to submit for anything. Check in, making sure all the Master Sergeants have secondary heart. Okay, he does not have secondary heart. He's not a Master Sergeant yet, but let's go ahead and get him secondary heart. And while we're at it, I don't think he really needs anything else. Yeah, just secondary heart. That's fine.
I'll have the volunteer prepped and ready for surgery shortly. I'll send word when the procedure is complete.
Okay, let's look at your gene mods. Okay, you're fine. Bradley's fine. Ghost is good. Serenity. Nah, she's fine. Okay, go to Gene Lab. She really should have Iron Skin. Yeah, as an assault? Yeah, she should. And she should have Hyperreactive Pupils. Iron Skin, yeah. There we go. Okay, keep scanning. Cyber training, success. Oh, yeah, on our Sergeant Scout. Okay, good. Let's see, does anyone else need side training? Foster, you do? Really? Oh, you can train, well, let's do that then. Let's have you train telekinetic field.
New promotions.
Is he in there? Yeah, he is. Okay. Oh, enhanced plasma's done. Oh, nice. Which means, what's the item? I'll have to look for it. What is it? There it is. That's the thing. Increased damage for our plasma small arms. Our plasma small arms? I guess they mean instead of ship weapons. Yeah, I think that's what they do mean. But since money is kind of a problem and I need to build the Gallop Chamber, I guess we'll just wait. Yeah, I'll wait on building these for now. I need to not spend money. Okay, mech 2 defenders done. And that's close enough. So let me put a team together to go on the base assault, and then I'll be right back with you. Alright, let's take a look at the team. Starting off on our left, we have Honor Guard going as our Guardian mech. Mech 3 Paladin suit, Pulse Lance, Restorative Mist, 1, 2, 3, and a battle computer. And Honor Guard will have the majority of the healing duty for this run. Next, we've got Ursula Klein, aka Echo, our Pathfinder mech. Mech 2 Defender suit, Particle Cannon, Electro Pulse, Flamethrower, Auto Loader, and Battle Computer. Josh Carter, aka Elite, our Goliath mech. Mech 2 Defender Railgun, Kinetic Strike Module, Electro Pulse, Hollow Targeter, and the Thumper. Then we've got Dalton, aka Duo, Master Sergeant Infantry, Titan Armor, Plasma Rifle, Laser Pistol Sidearm, Neural Gunlink, a Scope, and Walker Servos. Now, I'm doing something a little different in this group. I'm taking 2 snipers, and I'm also taking 2 engineers, and I'll show you how I've got them configured. But let me show you here. So on Dino Kitty, and I haven't messed around with this at all, but I've been wanting to, is I want to see how effective it is, because he's got kind of a weird build. If I give him the reflex rifle, right, the rifle that the scouts use, but the snipers can also use, he should be able to move and fire in the same turn, because if you remember, he does have in the zone, it's just, he's got this kind of weird build where he doesn't have snapshot. So I want to try it out. So he's gonna do that. So he's carrying, let's see, Seraph Armor, Reflex Rifle, Laser Pistol, Chitin Plating, High Capacity Mags, and a Scope. And then Mad King is Archangel Armor, Plasma Sniper Rifle, Laser Pistol, Battle Scanner. You know what? He doesn't need this med kit. We'll grab another Battle Scanner. Battle Scanner, and a Scope. Well, somebody needs to use that Illuminator Gunsight. You know what? It's kind of a waste over here because he's already got an Executioner. We could use that. Well, I guess we could. Yeah, I guess we could put it here. Ten hit points, but he's not going to be in the front. Nah, it should be fine. Alright, Diesel's coming as our Rocketeer, Seraph Armor, Plasma Carbine, Recoilless Rifle, no, our Blaster Launcher's still not done, and 2 Spare Rockets, and a Scope. And we have 2 Engineers set up the exact same way, Titan Armor, well, except for their primary weapon, Plasma Storm Gun, Laser Pistol, and then Alien Grenades, Chem Grenades, and Ghost Grenades. Basically the same setup over here. On Sergei, Titan Armor, Plasma Carbine, Laser Pistol, and then Alien Grenades, Chem Grenades, Ghost Grenades. And then last but not least, we've got Jason Rollo, Aegis Armor, Pulse Rifle, Laser Pistol Sidearm, a set of medkits, and then double set of Mimic Beacons. Remember, his job is just basically if somebody goes down, his job is to go revive them. But other than that, he's not in the mission to do healing. That'll be Honor Guard's job. And she's rolling with 6 uses of Restorative Mist, so hopefully that's going to be enough. All right, let's go.
We have visual on the mission site.
Thanks to Dr. Vollen's research and some clever developments done in engineering, this skeleton key should allow you to breach the alien compound. We've only got one chance to make this work, though, so let's make sure we do it right. So far, we don't have visual confirmation on the hostiles. I wouldn't get too comfortable, though. We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably moving into position as we speak.
Okay, Josh, let's go take a look over here. And I guess we should look over there too, right? Yep.
That's affirmative.
Honor Guard can do that. Nope, nothing. Okay. Echo. What do we got? What was that? Drones? Yeah, Valen, we know. Just shush! You know how it locks it up. Can't just be drones over here. Really? That seems a little suspect to me, but alright. Shooty shooty. That was a pretty weak hit there. Alright, let's try this. Okay, Dino Kitty. Go airborne. I want to try this out with the reflex rifle. Yeah, he's in range. Yep, and other shot. That's pretty cool. All right, well, looks like that'll work well then. Okay, can we get someone over there to take a shot? Actually, doesn't Honor Guard have a shot? Yeah.
Target destroyed.
That's affirmative.
Okay, so I'm not sure if that's it or not. It would be weird to have just a group of two drones. Quite weird. But I guess it's not impossible. Okay, put Dalton over here. Set him on Overwatch. Kim. Guess he can dash back here for now. Do we know what's up? Okay, let's move Josh up a little bit. Packrat. Go right here and just hunker. Phoenix. Dash. And there's another drone. Okay, so there are three drones? What's the group? Yeah, that's right. Reactive targeting sensors. And another one. Okay, so it's just a group of drones. That's weird. Like, really weird. Okay, can I have my turn, please? Come on. Hey. Thanks. Today would be great. Okay, good. Team crit. Nice shot. Nope. Whiff.
Enemy unit eliminated. Schuss ging nicht ins Ziel.
Okay. No targets available. What? Oh yeah, see it's not, it's limited squad site, but still. Oh, sectopod. Okay, so there is something else down there. Okay. Well, I think in light of that, we'll back up. Yeah, I think we'll just back up. Let's see, Dalton can move up top. Yeah, I thought four drones was kind of, you know, it's kind of a weird, group, right?
Good to go.
Now let's move right here. Steady weapon. Josh can start making his way across.
Systems engaged.
Pack rat.
Heading there now.
Here, let's go like this, and then drop a Kim grenade down there on him. Yeah. Why not? Okay, Rolo. So we can put him. Actually, where he's at is probably okay. We'll just kind of move him just a tad. Okay, so the drones are gone. I don't know if that... I don't think Insectopod can come up those stairs. AoE, okay. And they have sight regardless if they have someone spotting for them or not. I don't know if, you know, if you knew that or not, folks, but... Yeah, so every two turns, if they initiate that, they can do the AoE deal. As long as you move around, though, they really can't do anything, so... It's not that big a deal. But this is very awkward. We're gonna have to like go down and get him. Oh, Seekers plus a Thin Man. I could do without that. They're actually gonna be relatively easy to get rid of though. Yeah. So let's do this. We'll move up. Like this. Yep, and then... I don't think that's gonna hit the sectopod. Yeah, it did. Okay, good. Good, good. That's what we wanted. Okay, honor guard. Okay, let's move up. We need to start shooting this guy. 4 damage. Okay, it's gonna be a long road here. At that rate. Alright, let's...
Understood. Moving
out. Let's stash Diesel down over here then. Yeah, and... Packrat can throw a... alien grenade down there on him and do some damage. Eh, it's not a ton, but something. More than he could do firing at it. Or not. 1 point. Wow. It's pretty bad. One's the squad leader guy. Whatever. Just kill him. They all need to go away, so then there's that thin man in the back we gotta deal with too. Yep, out of ammo, so reload. And goodbye, Thin Man. Alright, so let's toggle flight. Come on. Oh, we can't do anything because it's his double tap turn. Right, okay. Well, I guess take out another one of these and then we'll reload next turn. Yeah, this is a pain because we can't get everybody to shoot at the thing. At the sectopod, I mean. Okay, reload. Okay, let's move. Okay, I guess let's move Dalton up. Who actually can't see anything either. Yeah, LOS, line of sight issues, or... ever present in XCOM. Come on, give me my turn. I think what I'll have to do is, I'll probably have to shred it. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have to do. All right, let's move here and reload. Okay, good, at least we have one sniper in position. Let's do this, let's go down there with Honor Guard. Actually, no. First things first, let's see if we can get a Shredder in there. Without hitting our guys. Yeah, it looks like we can. Alright, let's do it. Okay, good. So now he's shredded. Interactive sensors. Ooh. Whew, okay. Okay, and then let's go down there with Honor Guard. No, no, not Honor Guard. Let's go down there with Echo. Yeah, let's go down there with Echo. And electropulse it. There we go. So now it's disabled. So we don't have to be too concerned then. And let's grab another Kim grenade. And then Dalton can move. Well, he can just be in the open, doesn't matter. Move here. And 30% chance to crit. Let's go to sniper. What's your chance to crit? Precision shot? 40%. Okay, so let's do this. Let's mind merge right there. Okay, let's take that shot. 18 crit. Nice hit. Okay, and then Dalton. Smack him. 12 crit. Now we're making some progress. Josh. Actually, it might be better for Josh to just go down and punch the thing.
Moving out. Ready to engage.
Yeah, 14 damage is pretty solid. Okay, so it's disabled, so this shouldn't be a problem at all. Okay, let's see. Let's back up. I don't want to be next to this thing when it blows up, because we'll take damage. We don't need to do that. Yep, now it gets its reactive targeting sensor shot disabled or not, because that only disables the primary weapon. So, I learned that lesson the hard way. You know what? You actually benefit from experience, but unfortunately, you don't have any ammo, and I'm not going to wait a turn for it, so. Too bad. Okay, and reload. Okay. Good stuff. Let's move Phoenix up. And let's see. Rolo can go here. Reload. Mad King. Dino Kitty. Let's go this way, bud. Toggle flight. Reload. Dalton.
Heading to that location. Let's rock.
Hey, Diesel.
Understood. Moving out.
So we've got three regular rockets left. Got, miscellaneous alien grenades and whatnot. So we've got a decent amount of explosive left. Another sectopod, and it just activated. They just activated on their own. That's lovely. Of course, there's lots of mechanical stuff in here because I didn't bring any heat gunners. So I was like, well, you know, but why not? Well, I'm gonna make it 10 times more of a pain. Can I maybe throw a grenade at you guys? Looks like I can. Not bad. Let's see. Let me slow down the speed here. Let's grab Dino Kitty. Move right here. Okay, pop that guy. Good shot. Nice. Okay, good, good, good. Reload. Dalton. You move over here. Yep, shouldn't be in line of sight, so it should be fine. diesel. Let's move you right here, and let's set up a shot. Josh, we need to move you over there. Looked like a smaller sectopod to me. I could be mistaken. I only saw it for a second, but it seemed like it was. Okay, Mad King. You know what? Why don't you just dash back here? So you'll still be able to make your shot. And then Pack Rat. You have one chem grenade left. Alright, I don't really want to use your chem grenade then. No, don't. Echo.
Okay.
Move up here. Set Overwatch. Honor Guard.
Moving to
move right over here. Okay, and then let's do this. Let's move down here with Castle. And then let's do telekinetic field. Is we got a soldier that's kind of exposed up here. Oh, hi. Hello, drone. That we killed all those guys. Is the sectopod gonna move forward or probably not? Nope. It appears that it's not. Okay.
Weapon systems ready.
Okay, that's the second time I've done that. Accidentally hit the reload button. Recently. Alright, shoot this guy. Okay, let's move Ursula over. Take a shot. There we go. 16 crit. Good. Hunker. Let's move. Actually, no. Honor Guard can stay there. Castle. Move up a bit. Steady weapon. Steady weapon. Dalton can move up. Okay, why don't you move forward now, please, sectopod? Oh, you're just gonna sit back there doing that? Okay. We'll have to go get him then. Okay, who can do that? Well, technically Echo can, right? Yeah, we can go take a look.
Gate and
Arsenal. Oh, hi! Hi there! Well, okay, let's electropulse you. And then we gotta get people over there, but Pack Rat, I guess we are gonna use your chem grenade.
Solid copy.
Come on. Actually, we don't need to this turn. It's not gonna do us any good anyway. Yeah. Okay, move back over here. And then Phoenix, move. Castle. Move. Honor Guard.
On your order.
Dino Kitty. Should be able to bring enough firepower to handle it. Murder.
Systems engaged.
And Mad King.
Solid copy, Commander.
And Dalton.
Rolling out.
I swear, if there's, like, yet another Sectapod, I'm gonna lose my mind in here. I'm just gonna flip out.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
Okay, let's see. Alright, so Phoenix can actually throw the Kim grenade for us. So, we should probably start from that. So, let's grab Echo and back off a little bit. Yeah, Echo can actually hang out right here and be a cover point for Dalton if needed. Yeah. That should work. Okay, how far can you go, Castle? Oh, you can go pretty far. All right, so let's move you up.
Heading to that location.
Mm-hmm. And mind merge with... Nope. With Dalton. Yep. Okay, and then let's grab Honor Guard. Honor Guard can hang out right here, and if need be, can turn into a cover point. Let's grab a Kim grenade, get rid of some of that DR. No kitty. Can't really get anywhere safe with Dino, can I? No. I can move back over here. Potentially fire next turn. That's as good as that's gonna get. There we go. Nah, well, we got this. We can kill it this turn, I think. Let's grab Josh. Do we have line of sight, Josh? No. Easel is not going to have line of sight either. Actually, that's not a good spot. Get over there. So I'm pretty confident I can kill this thing. Yeah, I can. This ought to do it right here. Enough stuff blow up?
Bin wieder kampfbereit.
Hmm. Okay, let's see. Let's move. Yes, here for now. I don't really like using these as cover points, but since nothing's activated at the moment. Dalton, move up here. Reload, Diesel. Actually, let's move these other guys. Echo. Generally, there's nothing here. And it's basically you go up this ramp and then you start fighting stuff on the other side. That's generally what happens in this base layout. So we'll just have to see what we get.
I'm on my way. Rearming weapons.
I'm on it, Commander. That's affirmative.
Hey, Josh, go up here. Pack rat reload. Going pretty well so far, I think. You move up top. And let's relocate our sniper. Okay, and I guess you guys can go take a look. Yeah, nothing. That's what I thought.
I'm on it, Commander.
Josh can jump down there. And actually, I think, you know what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and end this one here. And we'll pick it up in the next one. And what I'll do is I'll get us into the next room and then we can start the next episode fighting. All right. So I hope you enjoyed this one so far. And if you have, please hit the thumbs up. As always, I appreciate your comments and feedback. Thanks so much for watching. And until next time, I'm Mal and I will see you later.